sexually abused by his stepdad as a kid. Never managed to recover from the abuse inflicted. Some say that's how he turned out, so bitter and twisted. Just giving back to society how he'd be treated. People's opinions are the least of his issues. Now a strong believer in drinking drug misuse. No looking back for the substances he chose. Just allowing his demons to be set loose.
He's a killer.
Stalking gives him pleasure. Happiness gives him pain. Only time to have a man's feeling good is when he's raped or killed again. Late night streets is creeping. Searching for the next victim. Satisfaction when they're left bleeding. Sexual gratification when he's forcefully breeding. As the midnight hour approaches, killing chill possesses him. Victims never even know till on them he's feeding. Lust of death when a victim appears, trapped into their darkest fears. Psycho man's only satisfied when psycho man pleases his psycho mind.
He's a killer.